And tonight, CN2 Digital Dashboard, the United Way of Lancaster County, says the National Association of Letter Carriers Stamp Out Hunger food collection effort. It was held last Saturday, collected more than 10,000 pounds of food for Hope in Lancaster. More than 50 community volunteers rolled up their sleeves to help collect and sort the donations there in Lancaster. Well, congrats to these Dobies Bridge Elementary School students in Fort Mill. The school posting on Twitter, these dragons were here every day of school with perfect attendance. They didn't miss a single day of class for 180 days. Way to go. We are so proud of you. Well, stay with us. We wrap up our CN2 special report, Life in the Transit Lane.
The CN2 Digital Dashboard is brought to you by Wilson's in Winnsboro.
Shop Wilson's in Winnsboro first, because when you want to buy a car or truck, we'll sell you a car or truck. Only at Wilson's in Winnsboro.